Cetek's high emissivity coating for process tubes prevents oxidation buildup and improves radiant section efficiency. Over time, high temperature oxidation forms on the outer surface of process tubes in the radiant section. The developing scale acts as an insulator, hindering heat transfer to the process and decreasing radiant efficiency. Consequently, the furnace must be overfired to maintain production rates. Left untreated during turnarounds, the thickness of scale on the tubes will continue to increase and further decrease efficiency. Cleaned or sandblasted tubes will increase heat transfer to the process, but only temporarily. Unprotected, these bare tubes will again begin oxidizing once in service, leading to decreased efficiency. Cetek's high emissivity coatings maintain process tubes in a like-new condition for approximately two turnarounds by preventing high temperature oxidation and increasing conductive heat transfer to the process. Before any ceramic coating project, Cetek's fired heater experts will perform a benefit analysis to ensure a successful application. Process tube coatings provide 4 to 10% fuel savings or charge rate increase, potentially eliminating bottlenecks. Additionally, in the absence of scale formation, infrared thermography measurements can be used reliably to determine tube metal temperature. Tube life reduction caused by metal loss from oxidation is eliminated once protected by the ceramic coating. High emissivity coatings for process tubes help maximize fired heater efficiency, leading to reduced fuel consumption and increased production rates.